Hey guys, today I'm trying out a new horse. This is Titan, a 7-year-old Shire. Aw, he's really sweet. He's huge, at least 17 or maybe even 18 hands. I really wasn't interested in a Shire, but one of my friends tried him out and said that I should try him since she already has too many horses. Ooh, the blue looks so good on him. He actually moves really well, he's super smooth for a Shire. Good boy, Titan. I'm actually impressed with how well he can jump. Wow. Okay, I don't expect him to make the higher ones. No way, that's insane, I cannot believe we jumped that. Nice job, buddy, you're definitely coming home with me.
I've been losing friends and finding peace, but honestly, that sound like a fair trade to me.
Stupid, just sit your drunk ass on that fucking runway, ho.
I can't be a Superman. Can't be a Superman. Can't be a Superman.
The Outer Banks, paradise on earth.
Let's start trotting then. Good boy. Then look out, Turbo. This one's big. Oh, good boy. Actually gonna cry. That's so big. Oh, Turbo. That ruined the course, didn't it, Turbo? Right, let me do that again. Good boy.
View a horse with me. Except we are running late, so we need to hurry. Her name is Churro. How cute, oh my god. And she's 15.2 hands high and I think 7. Wait, where did I put my outfit? I got it! Are you kidding? We're here! I got my hat and stuff, but we need to go tack her up. She's apparently quite fast and a good jumper, but also sassy. Hopefully she likes me, but we'll see. Here she is! Let's have a trot round. Nice job! She's actually so well behaved. I really love her. Let me know what you guys think. Shall I buy her?